back with more Kingdom Hearts 3!
That spin trick you did should work again.
And... let's see. We are currently trying to get out of the labyrinth. And we're on the lower level, so...
Sora, you can climb this!
There might be something up there.
Hey! Yeah, a lot of enemies! Yeah, there's something here! A lot of enemies!
Try this!
Oh my gosh. Okay. Now where do I go? Okay. Up we go. Is there... another tower. Get back here! Ow, ow, ow! 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 Will you stop moving around so I can kill you? Whatever works, I guess. And spinny spin spin. Where I wasn't really much of a spin, but okay. Good at this game. I'm just gonna reiterate that now. Ow! Come on. There we go. Ow, ow, ow! 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 Will you stop moving around so I can kill you? Ow!
So long!
Nobody. Going in rage form because I can. What are you? Get! Ow! Get! There we go. Oh my gosh! I really don't like those nobodies. Just so you know. Let's see how this. Oh, lifts up. Oh, cool.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
Seems like it. Probably not.
This must be the exit.
I hope so. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Oops. I thought it was... I don't trust this. I really don't trust this. She got us out.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
Yeah, we gotta warn Elsa. Come on.
And stop climbing, too.
At this point, I don't care. Ah, no! Dang it! Alright, I got up. And... more Heartless! Ah, I don't want to get bop again. You know what? Come on! Come on!
That was some magic!
Let's try this! Why not? Thanks for the help, Simba. Okay, now where do we go? I have no idea where we're supposed to go. No. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh, cool. And we got another wall I can run up. Yeah. Here it is. And of course. Close to Elsa. What the?
Snow blows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint.
Oh my god.
A kingdom of
isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. I love how they can hear her singing. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Well, now they know. This animation is so good! Oh my god, this is so beautiful! It'd be funny if the cape got thrown at... I would have laughed so hard if Sora or Donald got slammed in the face with Elsa's cape. Wow. Of how good this animation is! I want to see Soren. Whoa! Wow! Wow, this is so pretty!
Elsa?
She's not different.
And
hello.
A lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Wait, what? Of course.
Please,
you're
don't
back.
Don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene!
Will you go away?
Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy.
Yeah, I'm the queen
okay,
of sass.
I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows.
Huh?
And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Of course you do, you jerk!
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness!
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Of course! Just like I'm...
Larxene!
Why, you?
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Well, she's kind of true about that, but... He's kind of right about that, seeing how Elsa kind of needs to figure things out on her own. I think the main reason why Sora wants to help Elsa so much is because she reminds him huh? of Riku a lot before he fell into darkness. Into darkness!
I'm okay.
You're all dizzy, though.
All good.
Even though you're covered in snow.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah. Her magic isn't evil.
Don't tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that sounds like a good thing.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
What?
Huh?
What? Oh, dang it, an avalanche! Great!
Avalanche!
Come on!
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Are you serious? Heartless, I could join them! Freaking avalanche! Okay.
It's closing in! I got this! Incoming! Watch out!
Evasive maneuvers! Your magic, so don't tell me how to drive! And now we officially have full health! I might have to play this game mode again, but hey, money. Come on. Ow! Why, you... How dare you try to eat me!
Here we go!
Ow!
Peel!
Thanks, Bart. And where are you? Come on, you. Come on. At least I'm getting some damage in. Come on. Where are you? Come on! Ow! Get back here! Ow! Huh? There we go! Stupid heartless. Huh, okay. And another! There's more of them, great! They're making another avalanche! Run!
Look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look!
Yeah. Ow!
Just like my buttons.
Ow. Probably hitting somebody. You're hitting Sora! I feel bad for Sora. He's...
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Ow. He doesn't realize that it's not grass.
A snowman?
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Maybe, but...
I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
True.
Oh, right. I almost forgot.
With all that...
Come on.
With all that stuff that happened, it's hard to... Okay. I'm gonna end the episode here, so thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like this video if you liked it. Subscribe for more content from me in the future. And next episode, we're going to find Elsa again. So, see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.